Hello and welcome to Crush MDS. My name is Dr. Gail Roboz, and I'm the director of the leukemia program at Weill Cornell Medical College and the New York Presbyterian Hospital in New York City. My guess is that if you're on this site, you or perhaps a loved one is dealing with MDS or myelodysplastic syndrome, which is a disease of the bone marrow, the factory in your body that makes blood cells. I have a few other videos describing myelodysplastic syndrome and its treatment, but the purpose of this video is to introduce you to Crush MDS and to the MDS Clinical Research Consortium, or CRC. The Clinical Research Consortium was inspired by Edward Evans. I knew Mr. Evans. He was a patient with MDS, and he actually wanted to organize academic centers with an excellent track record in treating patients with MDS to play nicely together and to collaborate as quickly and efficiently as possible to get new drugs out for patients with MDS. And the Clinical Research Consortium includes several wonderful, outstanding centers in the United States devoted to MDS, as well as other types of cancer and illness. These include Weill Cornell Medical College, the Cleveland Clinic, MD Anderson Cancer Center, the Moffitt Cancer Center in Florida, Johns Hopkins University, and the Dana-Farber Cancer Center in Boston, all of which are on our website, which we're calling Crush MDS. But Crush MDS actually is a lot more than a website. We named it, meaning Crush Clinical Repository to understand, study, and heal myelodysplastic syndrome. But actually what we're hoping to have is a movement, not just a website. One of the major objectives of this consortium is to study patients with MDS, study actually everything about you, the biology of your disease, what treatments you're getting, how your blood and bone marrow are healing or not healing with these treatments, and also how is your quality of life doing as the treatment proceeds. So all six of the centers have unified our clinical and research databases so that we are collecting the same information about you and are able to compare this to other patients across the country. That's the name of the CRUSH database. But what we also hope to have in this website is a tool for you and your family and friends and other practitioners to find out about some of our activities, our clinical trials, our research efforts, publications from our physicians, and also leading to links about each of the participating institutions and physicians involved in this effort. So join the movement, join Crush MDS.